Hi, I'm Merrick D'Amato. Welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Revenge, Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith on the PS2. We're going to do some bonus missions today. One's an alternate ending for the game, and the others are just fun little challenge missions. I'm going to have to re-enter two of my cheats, and you're going to actually finally find out what these cheats are. Because having technically beaten the game, it disabled my cheats, so can't have that. First, for Infinite Force, the cheat is K-Burr. It's 2 hours? Yeah, it's 2 hours. Infinite Force Energy. And the other one is, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it is X U C P H R A. And gonna go back to single player, story missions. And we're gonna do the episode 17, The Revenge of the Sith. This is non-canon.
You have allowed this Dark Lord to twist your mind until now. Until now, you have become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Yeah. Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan. I see through the lies of the Jedi. I do not fear the dark side as you do.
Don't make me kill you.
I will do what I must.
It's the same thing.
You will try, my old friend.
Well, we're not Obi-Wan.
The dark side is not the way!
Feel the dark side's power.
We are now Anakin Skywalker, or more accurately, Darth Vader.
You're too late.
Come to your senses.
Why can I? Why am I being damaged?
I don't think so.
Oh no, he's being damaged. Never mind. I got scared for a second.
Anakin, please, come back to the light. Face up to what you've done. I can help
you.
It's too late for that. You're too late. You only want to help yourself.
You know that's not true.
Yes, it is.
Now.
I think my favorite Obi-Wan Kenobi action figure is one they made a movie version of one
you.
From the 2003 Clone Wars cartoon where he's in Bunker Burma. They made a more realistic human looking version of that. God damn, is that figure cool. My favorite Star Wars figure is probably
take this.
Ow.
I won't listen to your lies.
Probably
I'll show you no mercy.
One of my Darth Vaders or General Grievous. Well, there's a Kate Skywalker that's a new character, a grandson of Luke Skywalker. Kind of space pirate guy. He's cool.
It's not too late. Come back to the light.
Never. I like Star Wars stuff. I like this game if I have God mode enabled. Don't you dare walk away from me! Get back here.
Don't give in to the dark side!
You'll never defeat me. Give it up!
I'll do what I must to bring you to justice!
The Jedi don't know justice, they only know murder. I killed a bunch of Jedi, who cares? If they were really so great, I wouldn't have been able to kill them. I like being able to use Sith Lightning, it's really cool. One of my favorite Force abilities. One thing this game doesn't have, which I'm a little disappointed of, and I guarantee it's none of the
I only
the
wanted what was best for you, Anakin.
But
I wasn't prepared to train someone like you.
That's your failing.
The Yoda
mine.
Versus Palpatine
Perhaps
fight.
Perhaps I did fail
we
you.
Had.
But I won't abandon you to the dark side.
That's not your decision to make.
I will strike you down without hesitation.
You should have run when you had the chance. There is only the dark side.
Get dunked on, Obi-Wan! Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Give it up! It's over!
You say, well, I'm pumping you full of bolts of electricity.
You should not have come here.
Is this the legacy you choose to leave?
Oh, you have no idea how great my legacy will be, Obi-Wan.
Jedi Master,
lay down your sword.
Think you have a chance? I'll bet you didn't see that coming.
Good idea. come to join him?
Surrender while you can. Feel the power of the dark side.
Who has the high ground now? Oh, I'd just like to comment on the amazing hypocrisy of Obi-Wan saying that only Sith deal in absolutes. What? How? That is an absolute statement. That only Sith deal in absolutes.
Overconfidence will be your downfall.
Your faith in your friends will be yours.
You call this a fight?
And this is the interesting part.
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground!
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
Don't try it!
But this time, we make the jump, kill Obi-Wan. Kick his useless corpse into the lava. The dark side is victorious! Long live the Empire! And we get to see Palpatine. Clone troopers.
Excellent work, my apprentice. There are none left to oppose us. The galaxy is ours now. Your new weapon, Lord Vader.
Nice spread, and he killed Palpatine too!
No! The galaxy belongs to me!
And that's the alternate ending for Revenge of the Sith. Where, yeah, the Sith win and Anakin and Darth Vader rules the galaxy. We've unlocked a whole lot of fun stuff. Duel areas, duelists, and a special challenge mission. Let's enter the cheats again, just in case. Because I think they may have undone themselves. It's possible. You have to redo them. And Exuk. No, it's C. No. Let's see if these will actually take. When you start some bonus missions. One, the General's Protectors, where we get to play as a Grievous bodyguard, Magna Guard. Yep, there he is, Magna Guard. I wish they had their cloaks, but yeah, it would be too hard to animate. And we just gotta survive a wave of enemies as a Magna Guard. Two Magna Guards. We can. Okay, our invincibility has taken. Oh, no, it hasn't! What? No! Oh, this is not looking good. I don't really not want to have my god mode. I don't think that's a good idea to not let me use my god mode. not something I have an interest in. I have no interest in playing without God mode. I'm sorry. I mean, I'm gonna do it, but I'm not gonna try to win anymore, because I can't. I don't have God mode on.
Fire in the hole!
Nothing to do, waste!
Incoming droids! Die!
Unfortunately, the droids are against us, too. I know it said it was a challenge mission, but I didn't know that meant it would be challenging. I don't like challenging. Fucking wasted a large back of tank. I don't know why back of tanks can heal us, but they can.
Bring up the reinforcements.
I hate how slow the Magna Guard is.
Aim for the head.
We can't do our. We have so many abilities we can't use because we're the Magna Guard. Like, we can't do our deflection, we can't use. We have no ranged attack. It's bullshit. It really is. That coupled with not being able to use our God mode is very fucking frustrating. Having such a tiny health bar, too. And yeah, we can block. Now they got blaze troopers.
Troopers coming up. I know some action.
Flame on.
Is that a glitch or a special attack?
I'll take this one.
Stop it! Fuck. Come on. Oh, stop it! Crab Monster. I didn't even have time to dodge that. Ow. Okay. Help, motherfucker who's supposed to be my ally here. Also, could my hitbox please be smaller? Because right now my hitbox seems to stretch out 5 feet from in either direction around me. It's really not fun. Being able to lose isn't very fun for me. Ow. I miss God. I miss invincibility. Bastard! Come on! Yeah, my ally's dead. Fuck! Almost dead. Almost dead. I had to actually figure the Magna Guard actually from Revenge of the Sith. Ow, motherfucker! Fuck you, stop it! Motherfucker! Okay, we took out that thing. Motherfucker, not letting me use my fucking cheat codes. That's bullshit. Okay, don't care about the rankings there. Now we're gonna do Grievous on the Run. We're gonna get to play as General Grievous. We're not gonna try to win them, just see what they are. Except the last one, because the last one's special. Yeah, we are General Grievous. Unfortunately, the battle droids also want us dead here. We have special abilities in this. We can, Force Saber mode uses force energy, or, well, I guess it's stamina in this case. I don't know why the battle droid wanted to kill us.
Fire in the hole.
Use our gun.
Aim for the head. Go!
Special attack.
Die! Over here, man.
We've got supers now.
Thank you.
Bring up the reinforcements.
Probably won't be winning this. Oh, there's Obi-Wan. We won't beat Obi-Wan. I can pretty much guarantee he's gonna.
There is a disturbance.
I can guarantee he's probably gonna beat us.
Come on. Unless you're afraid. Take this.
Your force power is growing.
Oh my God, that's brutal.
You may as well give me your master plan. You must know how to use it.
Surrender while you can.
This is a great attack. I mean, it's brutal as hell. Fuck.
The Force cannot protect you.
I don't think so. This is your last stand, General.
Oh,
your force powers are growing weaker. Your aim is clear. The days of the Jedi are over.
This is your last stand, General. Stay back.
Whatever. We don't need to win this. Just want to show you what it's like. And I know I can't beat this without cheats. And I'm not even gonna bother, so. Sorry, it's not fun for me without cheats. There's no point to me without cheating. With a game this fucking difficult. Let's do the one we're not even going to bother completing, just show you what it is Mustafar Lava Challenge, where we play as Anakin, because we haven't done that before. This is probably the worst challenge level in the game, because it's basically just platforming, and really, who gives a shit about platforming? We're gonna give this one try, it's all it deserves. The lava is, of course,
I was wondering when they'd show up.
Blast him!
I have to find a way to those upper levels. That felt good.
Well, fuck it, we're dead. Who cares? That's enough. That's all we need to know of that mission. Because, I'm sorry, platforming is not something I will do unless absolutely mandatory. And that is not mandatory, it's a bonus mission. So who gives a shit? It's platforming. Okay, then we have Size Matters Not, where I play as Yoda. Which we probably won't last that long. Because Yoda's health bar is pathetic, and his force bar is pathetic. Especially when you consider how powerful Yoda's supposed to be. Look at that! That's fucking worthless!
He's mine.
Just clone troopers are gonna be really fucking disappointed. Because what's the fucking point of just fighting a bunch of clones? Yeah, so we get to play as Yoda. A better idea would be for the Yoda bonus mission to be the Palpatine fight. That would actually be interesting. This isn't. Disappointing that it's just clones.
That one's mine. Time for some action. Better shot must be.
Die! Primar.
There's one set for kill.
You don't seem to have a grapple attack. about these motherfuckers?
Time to die now, Shorty. Let me show you how it's done. I'm going to miss you.
You know, these guys are really not fun to fight because of how much they dodge. You really can't take them with a lightsaber. Blasters, dumbass. What now?
Enemy incoming.
More? Really? Motherfucker! Come on, don't make me do this. Please give me something interesting to fight. Okay, fuck, that was disappointing. What else? What next? So far, you're not making a good impression with these fucking missions. Doesn't matter. Oh, episode 4. The Death Star. So this is mission 5, episode 4, Death Star, where we play as Darth Vader. This should be at least interesting. Stormtroopers!
We think they may be splitting up. They may be on level 5 and 6 now, sir.
There's old Obi-Wan. There's Ben Kenobi. There's us. Darth Vader.
I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
So much anger.
Oh. You won't win this time.
This is actually interesting, this fight. Why can we shoot lightning?
I won't be letting you win this time, now.
I shall enjoy this
And I love what he said, I won't be letting you win this time, Dad. Last time we fought, you cut my limbs off and left me to die in a pool of fucking lava. That's what you call letting someone win?
You have much to earn.
your fate.
No! Let go of me!
Your tricks won't work.
Got in over your head, you know.
I know. Hey, it's the Falcon! There's some stormtroopers. Can they come in and help me?
Cover me. I'm going in.
I will strike you down.
I wish you had a force choke.
This is for your own good.
You should never have come back, old man.
I should have left you on Tatooine.
Oh my god! Then here's the famous scene.
No! Come on! Let the door, kid!
Yeah, the Darth Vader can't cut through that.
Run, Luke, run!
And yeah, that concludes Revenge of the Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Of course, I decided to end it with, Oh, we ended with a masterful kill! Nice. Okay, so most of those bonus missions were disappointing and boring, except that last one is definitely worth it. So we're gonna do the credits now. So yeah, Star Wars Revenge of the Sith. Mostly a fun game, much more fun with cheats on, as always. But it's just, the bonus missions aside from the episode 4 weren't the most interesting things I've ever seen. I would have preferred it fewer bonus missions, but make them more interesting. Like, fighting the Kit Fisto, Saeezy Tin, Mace Windu, and Agon Kolar as Palpatine? That would be a cool... have them actually be stuff from the movie. And, like, canonical stuff that happened in the movie, I think that would be really cool. Like, have that one. where Palpatine takes out the four Jedi Masters. That would be one that would be fun. Have Yoda versus Palpatine. That would be another cool one. And maybe do some from other movies? Like from the other prequels, like Obi-Wan versus Darth Maul. There's a Phantom Menace game on the PS1 I might do eventually. But do it in this engine. And possibly Obi-Wan versus Jango Fett as well. I think it would be more interesting that way. The story wasn't that great. It was Revenge of the Sith. So. It ended a lot of it much better than the movie, though, interestingly enough. Not sure what my next Let's Play is going to be. Probably somewhere along the lines of... probably going to be... What's it called? What's that game called? Probably going to be a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles thing. I'm kind of getting back into that, into the 2003 show. It might be something from that. I don't have much else to say about this game. Check it out if you like. Would have been nice to use cheats on the bonus missions, but yeah. It worked out. It worked. It was a fun game. Kind of overestimated its length. Because when I made up the thumbnails for it, because it's a Star Wars thing, I thought we'd have like 20-some episodes out of this. But no, there's 9, and that's with the bonus stuff. It had a minimum of the actual plot of the movie in it, which is, I think, a good choice. Yeah. Game's over. There will be more Star Wars stuff in future. I mean, probably going to be doing Star Wars Bounty Hunter eventually. Republic Commando possibly too. Not Battlefront. None of the Battlefront games. It's not really my thing. I prefer linear thing. Linear single player stuff. That's my jam. Might do the Phantom Menace, I don't know. If I do, probably that one will probably be a cheat because PS1 games are insane in terms of difficulty. Yeah. Star Wars. Hope these aren't too long. I can scroll it? No, I can't really, I can't make it go faster. I might do Shadows of the Empire one of these days. That was an interesting game. Probably on the PS1 version is better. Than the N64 version. Because it has actual cutscenes, not just still images. Game wasn't that hard on its own, it was just a lot of the bosses. Like Mace Windu and Syndralic were really fucking tough. And of course, that stupid fucking ship. I hate the ship. I hate fighting ships. As I said, it's just such a lazy, lazy boss choice. Just to fight a vehicle like that. Especially when you don't get to fight the Emperor. Like, really. Tom Kane did a lot. So did Cory Burton. And there's some music. Who's Rune Hakko? Oh, he's part of the Nemodians. Scott Lawrence, Vader, Nick Davis, a lot of people. Marketing. Hope these don't go on for fucking ever, like in the Dragon Emperor credits. It's impossible not to like this music. Full design development and management. Oh, come on, you can't be this fucking long! We're almost at an hour. Oh, two very, very special things. We must be close to the end. Come on. Are we done? We done? Yes! Okay. So that was Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. I'll see you next time for probably Ninja Turtles. Ciao.
Hi. Thanks for watching. This has been played and recorded by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Rafael Agrona. You can find a link to their commission page in the description below. And if you like this video and want to see more like it, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time. Ciao!